The students of the Performing Arts Department, Kristu Jayanti College, present to you.
Their hair proved to be chains that pinned them down. Their lips proved to be sealed and tightly bound. Nightly their songs proved to be cries of disparity silenced out. Weekly their eyes proved to be shallow and empty, cursed to see. Monthly their hearts proved to be cursed with everlasting being. Yearly their soul proved to be sold to the price of their humanity. Every atom on their skin crawled before into darkness with their retrieve. For a place beyond these four walls extended no more to breathe. And when they tried to hope, it was all just a bad dream. They remembered. They never went to sleep.
Brought into light the pain and suffering of those victims who really suffer so much and go through this traumatic experience. Don't you think so, Bhavika?
Yes. It is a very serious issue that is still pertaining in our society, even today.
Can you share a little more on this topic?
Certainly. For those who are not aware, human trafficking is the trade of human beings for activities such as forced labor, sexual slavery, and commercial sexual exploitation for the trafficker or for others. This can be anything from providing a spouse in the context of forced marriage or extraction of organs and tissues. According to the National Crime Records Bureau, there has been 5,246 cases of human trafficking reported just in the year 2018. 64% were women and 48% was below the age of 18. The major affected areas were Jharkhand, Orissa, Assam, Bihar, and so on. The economically backward classes such as the SCs, STs and OBCs were the ones who were gravely affected by human trafficking. Thank you.
So yes, there are few ways we can end the trafficking in our society where we can contribute to India. Put the signs, spread the word, volunteer locally, raise your voice and report the unit nearby. Thank you.